Hello.
Cat. Rolling.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Fluff. We are out and about this week. We're going to scrap that.
Cut. Paste. Still rolling.
On this week's vlog, we're going to take you through our week in lockdown, the things we do to keep ourselves sane. Like our trips out once a day with the dog, and we're gonna tap.
Majestic dog.
I'm gonna tattoo myself this week and tattoo my toes. Should be quite fun.
What are you gonna write on your toes? There's been much debate.
Much debate. Fluffy dick is the potential.
The screen's gone black, is that? That's fine.
I've already done previous tattoos before. Stick and poke, look at that.
Glorious.
So I hope you enjoy our week, and I hope you're staying safe and sane. Start the music! And all that shit.
Don't want to step on that, do you?
Shall we see if he's got a wet bum? It's a wet bum.
Ooh. What's that? Can't quite hear you. Speak up.
There we go. We'll be right back.
buns. I hear you've outdone yourself yet again.
That's what I just said.
Show us.
Oh,
the buns are
Would you like them?
I bet you would.
Okay, so I broke. I'm going for a surf. But I'm gonna try just not take the piss. Just have a couple of waves and then stay out of the water for a little bit longer. But I just need it. And I know there's a few people who are landlocked and can't get down to the surf who might appreciate this as well. So we're gonna try and catch a few waves. Got no boots on, so that should limit the amount of time I'm out there. And it's nice and fun. It's like one of those days you just can't resist. And it's already been a good probably 2.5-3 weeks, something like that. So, a couple of ways, keep it safe, keep it simple. So, let's go get amongst it, shall we? Savage. Oh. Mini wave.